In consumer news, big changes for weight loss giant Jenny Craig. ABC News has obtained documents revealing that as early as Friday, it will start closing its corporate offices and physical locations. They would transition to an e-commerce model. The documents didn't say how many employees are affected, but it did include links to unemployment help in all 50 states. No comment so far from Jenny Craig.